we have Murkrow. Why is this so difficult? Just get it in the ball. Come on. You're on 1 HP. How hard is this? I'm using the strongest ball. What is going on? It's like the fifth one I'm using. Good, I don't ever have to catch you again. Bullfish? And Shelter? I don't think I can. Restock on Pokeballs, yeah. Level 15, what is going on? You're on 1 HP. Why is everything popping out? What the fourth Pokeball I'm using on Quillfish? Toxtress? Sorry, it's crazy. How many Pokemon are up there? Here's the thing. I've been struggling all night. Catching level 15s with Ultra Balls with 1 HP. This Hariyama had probably 20 HP. And I caught it in one ball at level 43. Doesn't make any sense. Sense. Another level like 43. One ball. Easy catch. Level 15s. Struggling like crazy. Or something? I'm having no problem with the level 40. I'm gonna go to that Poké Center. We're gonna heal, and we are going to buy some more Pokeballs. Or Ultra Balls, or whatever. Look at that Psyduck trying to get out of it. Alright. Come on. Are we seriously going through the same thing we went through yesterday? Or Friday? What in the world? Thank you. Look at Psyduck just swimming in the background. That's so cute. I love Psyduck so much. Alright, we didn't have blue stripe. I'm pretty sure we had red stripe.